My name is Samantha Healey, and I'm a manufacturing engineer here at Hyliion. So I graduated from the University of Texas with dual degrees in mechanical engineering and economics, and I thought a really good way to kind of get started with a career would be to find somewhere where I could blend those two unique interests, because I know that's not a combination that's seen very often. So Hyliion felt like a perfect place because I both got to be somewhere that was a startup and I got to flex across multiple roles, but also got to, you know, explore that engineering side. When I was touring colleges and deciding where I wanted to go, I knew I wanted to do mechanical engineering because I both loved material science and loved the opportunities afforded by additive manufacturing. So one of the things that really stuck out to me whenever I was touring schools was that UT had a makerspace, which was just full of 3D printers of all kinds. You know, they had the traditional plastic printers, they had the resin printers, and it was something that stuck out to me was the opportunity to be creative in a setting where you have pretty strict parameters for what you can do. That's kind of where I fell in love with it. And so getting to come to Hyliion felt amazing, to get to work somewhere where I can actually put my additive and manufacturing knowledge to use and also get to learn from people who have such a wealth of knowledge. They are some of the world's leading experts in additive manufacturing when it comes to laser bed powder fusion technology. It has been really awesome to get to hear from all that knowledge and experience, because I know it's something that I can use to make myself better. And I'm just really appreciative that all the folks I work with are really awesome about, you know, willing to be mentors and share their knowledge.